striking resemblance to Android. Can you run Android APKs on the phone without modification, or do they need to be rebuilt?
Yes, your question is we can run the API or
the question is, can the phone run the Android applications that come in APKs, or does it need to be built within the, your environment to be able to run on the phone?
The answer we can let me introduce my planning section.
Thank you. I'm in charge of product planning. UTIS 670 is a based on open source based operating system. But unfortunately, we modified some part of open source. So Android application runs directly through on this model. You can use same development method as Android, but no compatible with Android. We cannot assume it.
Okay. What other questions do we have for Hiroshige? Okay.